This video demonstrates some of the advanced features of the Rainbird mobile app. Please note that some of the features demonstrated in this video may only be available with specific Rainbird controllers. If you plan to manage more than two or three controllers, the Rainbird app offers you the ability to create groups. Tap the Settings icon, and then tap Add Controller Group. Name the group. Then enable the controllers you want to include in this group, and tap Done. To add or remove controllers from this group in the future, simply tap the pencil icon and make the appropriate changes. The Rainbird app provides important notifications regarding your irrigation system, which can help you better manage changes to the system or landscape. From the home screen, tap the settings icon and enable push notifications. Next, open the controller card and tap the settings icon in the lower right corner. Expand the notifications section and enable the notifications you want to receive. Tap Done to save these settings. In the controller info section, you can update the password that allows access to your controller. You can also view the network settings, change the Wi-Fi settings, or view network information. For example, if you purchase a new router or change your network password, this is where you will update that information.